So we shooting the car scene right now. So basically, this is the opening scene. Corey's gonna be driving. You're gonna hear. Be like, what's that? Open up the trunk. As far back as that could remember, I just wanted to be a gangster.
Look at my history. I'm trying to see what's different from that guy and the richer me. The only thing I see is custom miles from Tiffany and some gunners that'll hit you out of nowhere like epiphany. Really, that's it to me. Aside from the obvious, man, it changes in scenery.
We're about to hear this movie. I'm super excited because this is my favorite movie of all time. My friends know that. I made them watch it.
Because he wanted to get away from you.
Right? Right, guys?
Yeah. Didn't enjoy it.
When I first watched this movie, it was the night of my 13th birthday, and my parents didn't allow me to watch it because, you know, it's pretty violent and a lot of profanity. But it was the night of my 13th birthday, and I was like, you know what? I'm gonna watch Goodfellas because I heard so much about it. So I remember watching it on my phone, like when like the clock turned midnight when I was a teen. And I just thought that was it was the coolest movie ever. And ever since then, my life has changed.
Your life has changed.
Yeah. Wait, all right, I'm gonna type in the group chat. In 10 minutes, we're gonna rehearse. So there's a group chat with all the way in. It's top secret.
Machinery. They say that they happy, my man, that's not how they seem to be. The boy, he wild and peaceful, rest in peace, Tina Marie. Ethics and values, mob traditions, old-fashioned Monopoly action. Ronnie buying up Brentwood like he's still in Akron. A lot of pain, a lot of passion, a lot of relaxing while other niggas is overreacting. That's how we continue down the path of Jordan and Jackson.
I want you guys to pay close attention to his hair in the first opening scenes.
Now he really trying.
And the dance scenes, look at his hair.
I just never seen Corey dressed like this, so I'm like super happy.
I'm never gonna see this again. This will be
over. Nah, but like, you know, only real videographer. If someone has a camera, they can have their shoes on. You got your shoes.
She had a whole cup in her hand. Are you at a party right now?
No, go crazy.
Are you at a party right now?
Don't talk.
Are you not working? Bro, Jules, you pay her? She got a red cup in her hand.
You see the red cup?
What is this?
Yo, it's water in your hand.
That's pretty dope.
Hey.
Death to a coward and a traitor, that's just in my nature.